Okay, lesson eight. I've just logged on to Cognos again, and now I'm getting this message here saying Framework Manager is now available for download. So I'm going to click on this, and you have to wait a long time. It seems like you have to wait a long time for everything in Cognos. So finally, you get this message here. You want to run a save this file. I will say run. Okay, it's unpacking a bunch of stuff, and it's asking me if I want to allow this program. I'll say yes. Now it is doing this stuff here, right? English is the language. Next. I agree. Next. Blah blah blah. Next. You want to create it? Yes. Okay, I'll just let this run. Because I'm not sure how long it will take. But it might take longer for you because this is a fast PC that I'm on here now. Okay, I'm getting more messages here. I'm still on 7 out of 13 there. I'm gonna just hover my cursor over that point where the horizontal thermometer is so that I can see whether it's actually moving. Okay, I paused the video. It was a good 15 minutes before that part finished. Okay. I'll view the transfer log. Gee, even that is slow. After I finish the transfer log, if I ever do actually get to see it, I'm going to click on the finish thing to launch IBM Cognos Framework Manager, right? I'm going to view the summary error log too, if I can. I'm going to pause the video because it's so slow. Okay, I've waited 3 or 4 minutes. I still don't see any transfer logs, so I'm just going to click finish here. Okay, so notice here there's a new message under Daily News. All the IBM Cognos Express components are available, right? And now I would hope that I'm going to see Framework Manager. Woohoo, here I do see Framework Manager, right? So this is a Framework Manager, and it's starting off asking you if you want to do one of these things. Create a new project, open a project, create a new project using MDA, Model Design Accelerator, right? And there are no recent projects. If there were, it would show you the last 4 or 5 projects that you've worked on. Okay, so we'll continue with the Framework Manager in the next lesson, and thanks for watching.